March 26th, 1827.
November 28th, 1929.
Whatever I sing, that's what I really mean. Like, I'm singing a song. I don't sing it if I don't mean it.
First person to fly New York to Paris non-stop.
And that was a page of history that'll probably stand for a long time.
He got kicked in the back. He said he needed that. He hot, filled in the face. He daring to motivate. He said one day you'll see his place in the world history. He dares to be recognized. The fire's deep inside.
How many victims?
November 10th, 1989, the Berlin Wall comes down.